Hi guys, Annette Bui here, your licensed residential loan officer based out of Sunnyside, Newport Beach, California. Just wanted to say hello today and go over some of the quick tips on what to do before applying for a mortgage. Okay, so for when you're applying for a mortgage, the first thing to do is I would recommend checking and knowing what your credit score is. That's a very important part of the process, just checking out your credit bureaus. If there's something that's incorrect that's being recorded, that's a very easy to do. It's just a matter of getting the trigger and the call and making sure the account is doesn't belong. Sometimes it can take up to 30 days for that to resolve, so that's why I would recommend checking that first. That way it doesn't deter any of the misfortune mortgage.